Suddenly, he saw the Fat Controller waiting by the track. Toby still didn't want to speak to the Fat Controller. Quickly, he reversed into a siding and didn't see that a big rock had fallen on the line. "Bust by cowcatchers," he cried. Luckily, no one was hurt, but Toby's axle and his cowcatchers were broken. He couldn't move. The Fat Controller hurried over.
"Why have you been running away from me all day?" he asked.